morning, everyone. How are you? Okay, fine. This means today I teach fourth class subject EVS lesson transport and communication. Transport and communication. Students, in this chapter we have understood the following points. We have recognized the use of animals, modes of transport. In the olden days, our forefathers used the transport purposes for only animals. Behave sensitive about the animals and then recognize the changing the modes of transport in olden days and the present days. The modes of transport types is changed year to year. In olden days, our people transport for only animals and birds. Today, in present days, in modern days, people use to the transport of different types of vehicle. We have understand in this point. First one, name the animals which were used for transports in olden days. What are the animals? Which are the animals used for transport purposes in modern days? Like donkey, ox, dog, horse, camel, etc. In present days, in modern days, in nowadays, people use different types of the animals used to the transport purposes. Like present days, horse, bulls, camel, elephant, etc. These are the animals used in present days for transport purposes. Observe the pictures given below and write the specialty and find the pictures. And next, within that, name the materials which we are used for communication in a day. Communication. For example, pigeon, letter, telegram, radio, hand telephone. These are communication used for olden days. Now people use this communication purpose. In present days, nowadays, these types of materials used for communication purposes like computer, fax, TV, television, mobile phone, newspaper, email, etc. These are the communication uses in our present days. Here is a textbook. All of you open your textbook, page number 137. Observe the pictures given below. In your textbook, given some pictures and write the specialty you find in the pictures. You see the one second the picture. What are the specialty of the pictures? You write in space given. Thank you. Some examples. For example, bullock cart. The bullock cart pulled the cart and filled it with people. Second one, the bullock cart carried the heavy goods. Carried the heavy goods on the bullock cart in olden days. People use for bullock cart for transport purposes. And next, the horse carriage, the jatka. Horse carriage in some cities like Shumaka, Bangalore, Hubballi, Dharwada. The people use the horse cart. Present days, use the auto rickshaw, car. Next, fourth one picture, the donkey carries the heavy goods. The donkey is the one of the transport purposes used in the olden days. Donkey carried the heavy goods. Next, camel. Camel is the ship of the desert. Camel. Camel carries the cart. Next, people rides on camel in the desert area. Desert area. People use the camel rides on the desert area Elephant carries the long wood, heavy wood. Elephant carries the heavy wood. Observe in your textbook. You write what are the specialities of these pictures. Next, friends, do people use animals for transport in your locality in present days? You have observed the people use animals for transport in your locality. Yes, sir. No. Yes. Do people use in nowadays for transport purposes to use the animals like unicorn, horse, camel, elephant? Which animals do they use in your locality? Ox, horse, donkey, camel, etc. Next, what purposes do they use these animals in nowadays? Because the animals carries the long goods. Purposes of uses of cultivate to the agriculture land. Next, friends, in page number 138, observe the pictures given below in my textbook. We have once again read this paragraph. Observe the pictures given below. Identify the changes that have taken place in transport. Put serial number to show the order. Here is some transport vehicles given in your textbook. You write the serial number in correct order. You write the proper order. You know, cart, aeroplane, man, cycle, car, ship, you know, cart, train. You write the what are the first one, second one, third one, fourth one. You write the correct order. You read once again your textbook. Next, know the names of the animals which were used for transport in olden days and write them in the box given below. What are the which are the transports? Name the animals which were used for transport in olden days. In olden days, for example, donkey, ox, camel. So many animals use the transport for olden days. Now, I write the names of animals which are transport for present days. Ox, elephant, horse, etc. Next, collect the paste. This one, page number 141. Collect and paste here and draw the pictures of animals which are used for transport in olden days or present days. You draw a picture in this textbook. Next, observe the pictures carefully. Here is a circle picture in your textbook. Once again, you observe in this space carefully. Once again, observe you. Read the explanation given and match with the correct pay. Read the explanation and match the correct pay. One example given below. Here is an example. For example, is a arrow mark in your textbook. You read textbook. Use it to know information of the surroundings. Use it to know information of surroundings. Look here, the arrow mark is newspaper. Okay, it's like you think that you read that this circle and you mark the suitable places into the arrow mark. Next, dear friends, who discovered what? Do you know who discovered what? First one, Wright brothers discovered aeroplane. Wright brother discovered the aeroplane. Graham Bell. Graham Bell discovered the telephone. Graham Bell discovered the telephone. Charles Babbage discovered the computer. John Beer discovered the television. Marconi discovered the radio. Who discovered what? Okay, excellent. We shall stop in this class and continue the next class. Okay, thank you, students.